struggled so far with being a little quick on the offense. And there, just right through the middle, we have number 12, Nick Standridge. Very close. We could just see, you know, he would have had a half second.
There could be a shot there by Jason Fuller. Has space in. You want to see him turn and take a shot there, but
absolutely there by Jim Efimov as he's coming up the field. We've seen that from him all season. He's not an upperclassman, and this is, you know, the first time for him playing at this level of soccer. Really been impressed. Beautiful ball from Adrian Torres. Justin Berta, he's through, he's in on goal.
Great save there by the keeper. Wendy Toby has made several phenomenal saves.
The shot here.
Not a bad idea by Jake Dubois. Great turn. Another great save by the keeper, Wendy Toby. That was a diving right-handed save. That was going.
Jerry Celestin with a through ball right to the goalie.
A little bit of rain here the last day or two.
Yes. Keeper comes out on that free kick.
And that puts them kind of going backwards, and hopefully we can get out of pressure and maybe force them into another mistake. They've made a few in the back. That's a great ball by the keeper. That is accurate.
Great ball. Concordia comes out.
Well read by their goalkeeper. He cut that off and really took it off. They send it in.
Keeper comes out.
He just hurdled our player, but it. Right there. That needed to go a little bit toward the flag. And the keeper easily was able to get underneath that.
Keeper comes.
Aduat, Kobi, aduat.
Wow!